Hi, I'm Esai Morales on the set of From Dusk Till Dawn. I play Lord Malvado, my lord to you. And I'm here to answer your dusky questions. Hey, Miam at ncon10123 from Twitter. I don't know, I'm so old, I can't tell anymore. It all feels like I've been here before. I'm a Lord Malvado, I'm supposed to be thousands of years old. I don't look it, do I? Hi, I am Brenda Flores from Instagram. Well, it's more fun to play the villain because you get to do things that you don't normally, you know, get to do or are allowed to do. But in this one, I'm such a bad guy. I can't tell you some of the things I do on this show because they're really, like, kind of mean and not so nice. Diana Vega Pew. You know, that's funny. When I was a kid, I loved horror more than anything else. I even said thriller, mystery, horror, and the sci-fi on the TV guide. I was all over it. And then when I got older, I kind of grew out of it. And then recently, I got offered this little gig here. And I thought, what? Really? I thought, I got to go back to my days. I used to play a vampire and a wolfman and just monsters in general. I love it. Letting out that inner Diablo, you know, that inner demon or monster. It's a good way to get it out of your system so it doesn't fester inside. This is Esai Morales signing off, and thank you for sending me your questions to Ask Dusk. And I'm so glad this wasn't some sort of FBI sting trying to set me up for something illegal. Very happy to see you on season 2 of From Dusk Till Dawn. It gets bad.